It's not a bird, it's not a plane, it's a flying train. Yeah, it sounds like something out of a sci-fi novel, but a company based in France is working on a prototype for a train with detachable wings. Basically, the concept goes like this. Passengers would board a train-like tube at a local neighborhood station, go through security on board, and once they arrive at the airport, wings would be attached to the pod, and up, up, away it goes. The company behind the idea, appropriately called Link and Fly, is pitching the flying train concept to aircraft manufacturers like Boeing. They say it would help clear up traffic and congestion at airports, and the airplane industry is overdue for a reimagining. CEO Maurice Ricci told Bloomberg, quote, after cars go electric and autonomous, the next big disruption will be in airplanes. So who knows, maybe one day train stations will transform into plane stations.